I heard something.
Boosh!
It's now!
is that?
Time to end the game. I'm going to put you down.
Huh?
Hey! Hey!
Huh?
Get away from me!
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Hey,
well, I've heard you may actually be stronger than blood running hot.
Okay.
A citizen of Falkreath has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Giddy up there.
What could it mean?
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Love. But while I was a storm.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it?
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, visitor.
Unless you intend to bury someone, Falkreath is known for its graveyard drama. We've buried more dead than you can imagine.
Stop right there!
Smart man.
What happened?
Thank you.
Help! Get that beast out of my house!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. I thought that beast would be the end of me.
Hey now, you be careful with that fire.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. I'll show you what I know. Still eager to please. He has something special planned for you. Better talk to him. I'll show you what I know. Until next time.
Ah. Ah, there you are.
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. The door is hidden. But I will show you the way. Mm-hmm.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, the Rift. Might consider joining up myself.
Oh. I ain't done nothing.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Is there something I can do for you?
Are you sure? Oh no! They found me?